on a desert road that steamed the sky with the windows up in the air on high. I was off the stage, I was on the mend with a solo drive to a holiday weekend. My thirsty car came to a stop, but the reptile guard was curious shock when a wind came hissing through the vents and I felt my sneakers growing tense. My forehead broke in a cold, cold sweat when the rearview mirror was a silhouette. Then I heard the door locks take a dive and a whisper scream, "Don't turn around, just drive." Scratch, dressed in red, pointy tail and a horn-rimmed head, and a widow's peak like Eddie Munster. I sat frozen in my seat. We haven't had the chance to meet. Are you a singing telegram or something? He just flashed a hellish smile. Let's go drive for a while. He held something in his hand I'd never seen before. It was my Chevrolet's pink slip. Scratch, evil eye, stop on it, boy, if you want to stay alive, he said. Surprised, you know what I want. I've lived for years inside your trunk, so drive, he said. Let's get talking business, son. You ain't fooling anyone. I know just what you want to be. Now it's time to work for me, so drive. Got a good 80,000 miles left before the recall.
This is a nasty dream.
He said, come on, boy, give me a break. So I hit the brakes with both my feet and sent two horns through the bucket seat. Then the lock shot up as the grace came down. I said, here's the keys. Probably walking back to town.